First thing God wants us to learn from this text, if you want to be big, you've got to come in the name of the Lord. So many of us are going out in our own name. We're going out on our own reputation. We're going out on our own accolades, our own accomplishments, our own achievements. If you want to be big, you got to go in the name of the Lord. Verse 45, then said David to the Philistine, thou comest to me with sword. You come to me with a spear. Yeah. With a shield, but I come. Sometimes when you go up against your giants, they have it all together. They've got the odds on their side. They look real big. They look bad. They look like they're going to trample over you. But David said, when you come with your sword and your spear, and even come with your shield, he said, that's all right, but I come in the name of the Lord. Have a lot of witness here. I told you I wasn't going to be long. Well, that's the first thing. You got to know whose name to go in. When you do your thing, don't do it in Bull's name. Yes, because I can't make little folk big. Don't go in the name of St. James, but you better stand up against your giant, and you better come in the name of the Lord. Have I got a witness here? But then secondly, I'm already getting to 2 and 3. How does God make little people big? Secondly, the thing that you got to do, you have to have faith in the Lord. Did you hear what I said? Look at David in verse 46. He says, this day, not tomorrow, he displayed a level of confidence. He says, this day will the Lord deliver thee into my hands. Let me tell you something, St. James, as I leave you here this morning. If you're going to be big, if you're going to allow God to make you somebody special, yeah, Lord, you got to have faith. You got to believe that the Lord is going to deliver your enemies over into your hands. Have I got a witness here? David does not go out to Goliath shaking and trembling. David does not go out to Elijah, to Goliath, with doubt in his heart. You got to remember that the Lord had already proven himself to David. In that right, church, sometimes you got to let your mind go back down memory's lane. In that right, church, Ty Triplett said, if he did it before, he can do it again. Have I got a witness here? David had faith because he drew his faith from the fact that God had already delivered him once before. And if God could deliver him one time, yes, if God could work a miracle one time, he's able to do it again. In that right, church, and somebody in this room today, You got a giant in your life, but when you face your giant, you ought not face your giant with doubt in your heart. Isn't that right, church? If your giant is your health, you ought to say this day, did you hear what I said? The Lord will deliver you into my hands. Isn't that right, church? You know David said, I'll smite thee and I'll give your carcasses to the fowl of the air. Isn't that right, church? Yes. What makes little people big is, number one, you got to come in the name of the Lord. Number two, when you have faith in the Lord. And then thirdly, God will make you big is when you understand that your purpose is to give God glory. Did you hear what I said? Verse 46 says, David said, I'll give your carcasses to the fowl of the air and wild beasts of the earth, that the earth may know that there is a God in Israel. In that right, church, you know David, he realized that thing was not about David, it was about God. You know why we, some of us, can't be big? Because we think it's more about us than it is about the gospel of Jesus Christ. Have I got a witness here? Shake somebody's hand and tell their neighbor, it ain't about you, but it's all about God. Yeah! I feel like preaching here now. David said, verse 47, and he said, I'm going to do it. The Lord is going to bless me to do it. And all of the assemblies will know that the Lord don't need no sword. The Lord don't need to save with a spear. The Lord does not save with a shield, but this battle, it is the Lord's. Ain't God all right? I gotta leave you here now. St. James, I wanna let you know that David, he walked out there, little as he was, and that giant towering over him. I could see David get a little slingshot, get three rocks, put it in his hand, pick it up off the ground. He said, now Lord, you don't mind me using my sanctified imagination. I can see David saying, Lord, they talking about you. Lord.